save our planet. As announced at a press briefing on October 19, 2011, Denmark pledges a $135 million donation to Aulac or Vietnam for the transfer of green technologies such as solar and wind energy that will also support the Southeast Asian nation's goal of reducing greenhouse gases.